What we have here is a failure to communicate, people. We're going to do the honors of Carlos Santana at the Kennedy Center, 2012, with Obama, David Letterman, everybody's there, standing ovations and everything. This is like, you don't know what to look for, I do, okay? That's just the bottom line, okay? I apologize that you can't. It's all right, though. I mean, you don't have to worry about it. You know, this is what I do. This is my thing. I don't talk to nobody for hours a day because this is what I do. I want you to really enjoy it, and as you watch, I don't know if you're gonna be able to watch it or not. You should be able to. I'm sure you can. And I have to get back. Get back to where you want to be. Get back, Joe. Oh yeah, get back, Joe. Put that gun down. Okay. Put it down. Put it down. Put it down. Okay? Come on. Who loves you, baby? Get her done. Let's get her done. Open up that window, all programs, Google Chrome, blah, blah, blah. And I lost this son of a gun. I'm going to be pissed. I'll get it back. It's not a big deal. Okay. There it is. Well, bigger than I. Who's bad? Who's bad? I'm bad.
Ladies and gentlemen. Tom Manotte, Bear O'Gara.
Ladies and gentlemen, 2012 Kennedy Center honoree, Buddy Guy.
I have no idea what you're
about. I met Santana from some time back, and we talked about the great Muddy Waters. And I said to myself, when I go out there tonight, I'm just going to say, where I'm from, if you put it in a pot and season it right, and
Buddy
cook
Guy.
It, they call it a gumbo, and if you fix it right, it's good. Egypt, a woman told my mother just before I was born, say about a boy child coming, gonna be a son of a gun. He gonna make pretty women run and jump in the shower. Then I will want to know that I'm your coochie, coochie man.
On a 7 day.
You were born for good luck. And that you can see. I got $700. Don't you know me? Yeah.
ladies and gentlemen, Sheila E. and Steve Lindgren.
Meister, the music man, the one and only wild one out of Nasty of Hamilton, in Ohio, just so well hated because of everybody, because I'm better than you, and y'all know it. Face facts, I'm the best. Yeah, bank on it. You understand me now? I hope so, because I am.